The aura of death surrounds thee both.
Get thee behind me!
What the freak?
These days, stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Frye, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city. Yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous.
Why not? He's so
it does
big.
Sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case.
Go on then.
There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth.
No, she's not there anymore.
People claim they're being attacked by an age-old demon, Spring-Heeled Jack. The fiend is no doubt on the prowl as we speak. It's up to you to find him.
Thank you.
Let's hunt for ghosts. We've got this one. Another one is over there.
Away by some passers-by. Somebody has to do something before he attacks another.
Boo, ghosts.
Should I be concerned with what's happening?
I'm coming over there, girl!
Back away.
Onward. I wonder what's happening over there.
You know,
We don't welcome your type here.
How are you there? What do you mean by my type? Come on.
What could be happening?
I'll come right over there and deal with you myself. I see you think he's a big coward.
Hey, where are you going?
Looks like he ran this way. Perhaps the legend is true and he does have giant claws.
You having another?
With you personally.
Looks like he ran this way. Thank you. A heavily guarded warehouse. I wonder what they're heavily guarding.
Whoa, how many of them?
I should have a look. Turn around and have a nice bloody day.
Back now, will you?
Thank you.
Oh, come on. I couldn't do anything because of that smoke. That's cheating.
Ugh.
Natural.
What the hell was that? Hey. Great. Just as I was getting bored.
Whoa. Up ya. Come on.
Another drunk driver.
Another drunk driver.
Whatever happens, do not panic. I could use your help.
Lead on.
Okay.
Thanks for the help, lady. boxed about a man, you lot.
I'll be right back.
I don't trust grown-ups. I like your style, lady.
Come on,
I'm
trying to run. It's really right. Trust me.